Welcome to the LANDR Vocal Plugin Bundle, your complete toolkit for crafting professional, polished sounding vocals. In this walkthrough, I'm going to show you how to get the most out of each plugin in the bundle on a track in progress, starting with tuning with VoxTune, removing any sibilance with VoxDeEss, shaping the sound with VoxChain, and adding some space with VoxVerb. All the vocals I'll be using were recorded dry on a Shure SM7b microphone, so let's dive in. First up is LANDR VoxTune. VoxTune delivers real-time pitch correction, helping you stay perfectly in key whether you're recording, performing, or just experimenting. You'll see at the top row, you have your reference, key, and scale. So I'm recording at 440, which is default for a lot of music, and my key is actually C minor, so I'll set it here. And let's just listen to the before and after on these vocals.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, I've been on your
mind. There's before.
Focus on me, baby, you can't be
shy. So you can hear she's a little bit flat in some parts.
For a moment in time.
And there's after.
One look in my eye and I know that you're mine. Got you looking over your head, yeah, I've been on your mind.
So to the right, you'll see the two types of tuning modes, transparent and modern. Transparent gives you more of that natural pitch correction, while modern gives you more of that robotic effect, perfect for pop, hip hop, and experimental genres. Let's start with transparent mode first. So if I play this, I can affect the tune speed. Right now it's very, very slow, so it's giving more of a natural expressive vibe. But if I turn it all the way up,
one look in my eye and I know that you're mine.
It's kind of veering into that robotic effect. I can also control the amount here. So if I want just like 50% of the tuning, maybe I'll bring it back a bit. I'll get more natural.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, a bit on your mind. Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy.
And then I can also add vibrato if I want, or reverb, which is perfect if you're monitoring while recording. You can add some reverb in, and then you can record your voice and have that kind of good feeling when you're recording.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, a bit on your mind. Focus on me, baby.
Let's play with the vibrato.
Let us be free for a moment in time. One look in my eye and I know that you're mine.
So when I switch from transparent to modern, you'll see the amount knob change and become a formant knob, which changes the tonal quality of the voice. So higher values will give you a more brighter tone.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, a bit on your mind.
And lower values give more of a deep, richer tone.
Let us be free for a moment in time.
This is perfect if you have vocal stacks and you want to add formant to one of them, pan it to the left, have another formant pan it to the right, and you can have a really rich sounding vocal. So now that your vocals are in tune, the next step is to smooth out any sibilance like harsh S's, and that's where LANDR VoxDeEss comes in. So I'll just put it after VoxTune here. And front and center, you'll see the amount knob, which is set to 100%, and that controls how much sibilance is being reduced. So I'm gonna leave that at 100 to start. And what I'm going to do here is I'm gonna play with the ratio and threshold similar to a compressor. I'm going to crank these just to start and try to find those harsh S sounds, and then I can reduce them later. So the frequency allows me to select a range on the frequency spectrum here, and I can reduce that range by using the range knob, so I can really hone in to where those S's are happening.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, a bit on your mind. Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy.
So you can really hear that S being reduced on the words focus and shy. And what I can do is control how fast the de-esser is working with the speed knob. And if you're having trouble searching for those S's, you can always use the monitor function here, and that's gonna solo out that frequency range. And you can really see focus and shy come in on the gain reduction screen here. If you click here, you can see them being reduced here. So now that I have those reduced, I'm just gonna dial back the ratio and threshold to taste so it's not really crushing it. And the last step is to just turn on this auto gain function, which is going to level out the vocal after the reduction's taking place.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, a bit on your mind. Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy.
With your vocals tuned and cleaned up, it's time to shape their tone and dynamics. LANDR VoxChain is an all-in-one channel strip combining EQ, compression, saturation, and stereo controls into one easy-to-use interface. It's designed to eliminate plugin stacks and keep your workflow fast and focused. So starting on the left, you'll find the EQ and tone controls tailored specifically for vocals, with air boosting the top end and sparkle, and low cut cutting out any low end rumble. So let's start there and see what we can get.
Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy. Let us be free for a moment in time. One look in my eye.
Body shapes the mid-range, letting you bring forward warmth or scoop out any muddiness, and width increases the vocal stereo image. So let's see where we're at. Here's before VoxChain.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, I've been on your mind.
And after.
Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy. Let us be free for a moment in time.
Then to the right, you'll find one simple knob for compression, adjusting the threshold and the knee of the compressor, along with saturation and a blend knob to blend it in. Then at the very bottom, you'll see the oversampling switch, so you can turn this on when you're using heavier amounts of compression or saturation, and you want to keep the vocal free of any artifacts that might be happening.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, I've been on your mind. Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy. Let us be free for a moment in time. One look in my eyes.
So now that your vocals are tuned, cleaned, and shaped, it's time to add reverb. LANDR VoxVerb is a vocal-focused reverb plugin that adds depth and dimension without muddying up your mix. At the top, you'll find VoxVerb's five main reverb shaping knobs, with air, body, and width being similar to the ones in VoxChain, shaping top end, mids, and stereo image. Let's start there and see what we can dial in.
You're looking over your head, yeah, I've been on your mind. Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy. Let us be free for a moment in time. One look in my eye and I know that you're
time controls how long the reverb tail lasts, from short rooms to long ambient washes, while pre-delay sets a short gap before the reverb kicks in. So here's with time cranked up.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, I've been on your mind.
A bit more ambient.
Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy.
And then more of a room sound. And then I'll just dial in the pre-delay so I get that initial spike of dry vocals.
Got you looking over your head, yeah, I've been on your mind. Focus on me, baby, you can't be shy. Let us be free for a moment in time. I'm looking my eye, I know what you mind.
So it's worth noting that all of these plugins that I've covered have great presets as starting points, and in the case of VoxVerb, you'll see these send presets, which are perfect for putting on a return track if you want to send multiple vocals to it. So let's take a listen to the difference of the LANDR Vocal Plugin Bundle made on these vocals. So I have my four plugins here, they're all disabled. Let's listen to before in the context of the mix. And after. And that's it. I really hope this video was helpful on how to use the LANDR Vocal Plugin Bundle. Since I've started using it, I found it really effective and quick to mix vocals without overthinking it. Each plugin is available on their own, or in the bundle, or in your LANDR Studio subscription. Thanks for watching.